why are you suddenly so polite? I thought our relationship was close enough that we could trouble each other at will. Why did you freeze on the spot just now? Why do I think it's more because you're a bit absent-minded? Did you not sleep well last night? See? I guess I was the only one who was too excited to sleep last night. She's also the most beautiful bride I have ever seen. I was the one who proposed. But it took me a lot of effort. Sometimes she's a bit slow when it comes to these things, so I had to make it very clear. All right. If we continue talking about this, she'll blush even more. After all, it's my first time playing a role here, so I have to convince myself in order to play the role well. Or do you already have a more realistic script? If you do, then please tell me now. Would you like to hear my suggestions? You can appear to be closer to me. Why are you taking a step back? Do you call that trying? Petals are always sneaking in when you're not looking. Are there any special requirements for this wedding theme shoot? But why do we have to find him? You've missed the point. From the moment you read that letter and decided to produce this show, you have reached an agreement with the donor. He entrusted you with the wedding gown, and you have decided to fulfill his wish, am I right? So for him, your gratitude is not the best gift in return. The best gift is fulfilling his wish. Just as people always stay on the platform watching the train leave after seeing off their beloved ones, farewell requires a ceremony. He may not be able to be on the platform to bid farewell for some reason, so he asked you to help him. There is no need to worry about its story and origin. You just need to play the role of the bride. In other words, I'm your only groom candidate. But if there is another chance, it'll be my turn to take the initiative. Since you figured it out, let me ask you another question. What would you do if you had the same experience as this donor? Create some memories today that will live on to us and will never fade. This way, I can be the secret kept locked away. Since there is only one spot with a lot of wisterias growing in the city, maybe we really have come to the right place. And wisterias live a long time. Does that mean we don't have much time to be here alone? Have you already planned it out? But next time, I don't want to wait for next time. I want to take up the bride's time now. Thank you. Then shall we practice beforehand what we should do during the shoot? Although I would like to do something that only a group can do on their own. Perhaps we can make full use of the scenery and the piano music. Do you accept my invitation to dance with me? Don't be nervous. Take your time and follow me. What's on your mind? At a time like this, you should be looking into my eyes. Do you want to stop? Not afraid of being seen now? However, I don't want others to see. It's better to put down the pain. Thank you for fulfilling my wish. I can't help but imagine the day when I become the real groom standing by your side.